kile kinafanya niokope hapa sasa tuko ni maisha kama yale nilikuwa nimeyakaa pale mbele nilikuwa ninakaa nilikuwa nimejitafutia kitu kiangu.
This place is the slums of Nairobi. Before was before the post-election violence that left her without a home and destroyed her only source of livelihood, a sewing machine.
Inaweza kusaidia wewe. Ndio hiyo unaona sisi tunapinyika.
Now, a global economic crisis means food prices have more than doubled, and she's not alone.
We're worried about increasing malnutrition rates in the slums. For a whole range of reasons, the availability of maize on the market is way down. If the availability is down, the price goes up automatically. So what people are actually seeing is that they've got a fixed amount of money, they go and buy the food, and they can only buy a fraction of the food that they were able to buy for the same price last year.
Sisi tunakulanga tu jioni. Sasaba tukuli. Sababu sina uwezo hiyo mkubwa.
Crisis is measured by rates of malnutrition in children. Because the populations are so dense in urban areas, particularly in the slums, if we waited for emergency levels to occur, as recognized internationally, we would be overwhelmed. We're already supporting the Ministry of Health and 24 clinics to supply food to some of these most vulnerable children. But with the numbers growing, we need to do more. By the time we are seeing high levels of malnutrition, it's already too late for many children.
This silent crisis will spiral into full-fledged disaster unless we act now. All the signs are there for the world to see. Help us prevent this deadly crisis before it's too late.